In this video, we'll show you how to find saved Wi-Fi passwords from within Mintos. Right-click on the network icon on the taskbar. Choose Open Network Internet Settings. In the new window, click on Change Adapter Options. Right-click on your Wi-Fi connection and select Status. Click on Wireless Properties. Click on Security tab and select the Show Characters checkbox. Your Wi-Fi network password is displayed in the Network Security key box. On another Windows PC or other mobile devices, connect to Wi-Fi as you normally would and enter your Wi-Fi password when prompted. Thank you for watching the video and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.